Initiation. Initiation. That is life. Every day I come to satsang only to initiate all of you, not to give you more words. I have spoken so much in last 26 years. Only now, when we are chronicling the Nityananda Pedia, I am realizing, oh God. See, I know we have one petabyte material of satsangs. But only when it comes out, when we are bringing it out, so much, so much is shared with the world. And so much, fortunately, is not only shared, it is captured. Understand? From that time immemorial, incarnations are sharing, no doubt. First time, fortunately, digitally captured. That is something extraordinary. Digitally being captured. So much of photos, so much of satsang audio recordings, video recordings. Listen intensely. It is to give initiation. I come and sit every day for the satsang. Dikshito ya puman sakshat jivan mukta sa uchyate. The one who has been initiated, received diksha, is considered to be evidently a living liberated soul, a jivan mukta. The word jivan mukti, I got it from Kamikagama, Archanaviti Padalam. I started using this word Jivan Mukti, I think from 2002. Listen. When I initiate, literally Kailasa enters in you. Kailasa is a intense energy, power. I should say, strong force, ultimate strong force. Literally, Kailasa enters you. Kailasa entering you and engulfing you and just imbibing you into itself is initiation. Paramashiva Padam, Paramashiva Gadi, Paramashiva Anubhuti, Paramashiva Shakti, Paramashivatva. All this starts manifesting in you just by initiation. Jivan Mukti. Manifesting Paramashiva while you are in the body is Jivan Mukti.